Arjun Rampal and Mehak Jaisia have ended their 20-year-old marriage. They announced their decision to split 2 days ago. There were rumors about their marriage being on the rocks since 2011. Well, sources close to the couple informed that their marriage was over 6 months ago, but they waited for their daughters, Mahika, to come to terms with it before going public. The source also informed that the breakdown of their marriage started when they had a fallout with close friends Shah Rukh Khan and Gauri Khan during the making of Ravan. Arjun wanted to be the part of the film, the source said, but Meher allegedly insisted on a higher remuneration for her husband from co-producer Shah Rukh himself, who swore to never work with Arjun in the future. By 2007 and 2008, the source added, when his equation with many industry friends were worsening, his friendship with Suzanne only strengthened over time and Meher grew extremely insecure. It led to several fights between the couple. The couple often had heated fights. In 2016, after such a fight, Arjun moved to a 5-star hotel and left home for the first time. The source also informed, in 2017, Meher had learned that Arjun and Suzanne were still meeting secretly and were close friends. She was traumatized as she had believed Arjun when he said he was a changed man and that everything would be fine. Well, now finally the couple released a statement claiming that they will go on different journeys henceforth. Their divorce will come through by next year.